Oscar De La Hoya, Canelo Alvarez is heating up, man. You know, shout out to my dog, Monty Brown TV, because he said that this fight could potentially happen, and I was like, I don't know about that, Monty. Whole lot of people gave him heat and grief behind that, you know, behind Monty saying that, but hey, man. It's a whole lot of talk going back and forth with Oscar De La Hoya and Canelo Alvarez. What's up, sports fans? It's your man, D-Back, Speak Your Mind Sports Talk. All right, check it out. We're talking about this tension between Oscar De La Hoya and Canelo Alvarez. Now, everybody knows back when Canelo Alvarez decided to sue Oscar De La Hoya and DAZN to get from underneath that contract that he was under, just wasn't working out for him. Wasn't working out for him financially. He had a lot of fans saying that he's not really trying to go in the right direction. You know, messing around, taking easy fights. And, you know, I've been saying this for a while. A lot of that had to do with Oscar, man. Canelo definitely wanted to achieve and show greatness. But Oscar De La Hoya, man. Oscar was the big problem in this, you know, making him lose his belts, you know, with the Reverend Chinko situation. Well, anyway, Canelo Alvarez sued Oscar De La Hoya and DAZN to get from underneath that contract. And ever since that happened, just rubbed Oscar the wrong way. He been hating on Canelo. He been spitting dirt on the Canelo. And now they're pretty much in a feud, man. You know, I'm not sure if a lot of you guys know, but upon that judgment, when they went to the courts, the jury said that Canelo had to pay Oscar De La Hoya $8 million. That's right, Canelo sued, but he was required to pay Golden Boy $8 million. And I'm not sure Canelo paid that money. Now, Oscar De La Hoya says he wants to beat the money Canelo owes out of him. He gonna beat that money out of Canelo. You don't want to give it to me, then I'm gonna beat it out of you. Now, check this out, guys. I think that a lot of envy and jealousy could be rearing this ugly head here in this Canelo and Oscar De La Hoya situation. I mean, you know, just listen to some of the things Oscar has to say.
Fuck you. Talking all that shit. Fucking knock your ass out.
When we listen to those things, it doesn't sound nice, man. You can see Oscar here. He's training. He's serious, man. Now, Oscar De La Hoya had planned to make a comeback July 23rd. Earlier, he had talked about that, and the idea was to fight George St. Pierre, but Dana White got in the middle of that. He mentioned it here.
Amazing fight, but I feel like it's something missing, man. I keep seeing you in the ring, but I don't see you in the ring. I mean, okay. Talk to me.
Why didn't you, you're part owner of a Thriller Fight Club. Why don't you tell me?
I think you should tell him, man. It's you, not me.
Okay. July 3rd, I'm making my comeback.
Ooh. Man, yeah. So that was the comeback for, you know, George St. Pierre. However, Oscar has his eyes set. I think he really has his eyes set on Canelo Alvarez. Now, look, guys, definitely envy and jealousy is rearing its head here in this Oscar-Canelo situation. And Oscar needs money. Clearly, Canelo doesn't need money. Oscar does. So a fight with Canelo Alvarez will really, you know, boost his bank account. But I do think that Oscar really does want to get in there. I think that Oscar really believes he can give Canelo a go because he doesn't have faith in Canelo. You know, he talked about Canelo, as you can see in this article here, what he does wrong. And, you know, Oscar is an ATG. We don't have to like him, but we have to respect what he brought to this game. He's an ATG. So if anybody can lay criticism on Canelo and his boxing acumen, then we might want to step aside and say that Oscar can lay that criticism because Canelo's good. Canelo's good, but Canelo's not an Oscar De La Hoya. When Oscar was in this game, I don't want to hear people telling me that Canelo boxes better than what Oscar did. Oscar's an old man now, and envy and jealousy is rearing his head in this situation, I'm sure. But I think that he really does want to beat the hell out of Canelo. Can he or not is another question. But I think he really does want to beat the hell out of Canelo. He knows he's probably not going to get what's owed to him. So he wants to beat it out of Canelo. That's right. Oscar wants to beat the money owed to him out of Canelo Alvarez. Could this happen, man? Could this happen? Oscar De La Hoya versus Canelo Alvarez. I would pay for it. I wouldn't mind seeing Oscar get beat up. Because I think Canelo Alvarez would beat him up real good. Maybe Oscar should keep poking at Floyd Mayweather. See if he can get that rematch on. That's probably a little bit more reasonable than messing around with Canelo Alvarez. But hey guys, tensions are high. You know, Oscar De La Hoya out here talking about Canelo ducking the Charlos and all of that, which I think is fugazi. You know, Oscar was behind that nonsense, Canelo not getting into the fights with the Charlos. But of course, scapegoating Canelo and blaming it on Canelo, saying it's perfect timing. Perfect timing. And these guys are going back and forth. It's a real tension here, guys. And I think it's a real disdain between these two guys. And it just leads to Oscar wanting to beat out of Canelo what he owes him. Preferably, I mean, according to Canelo himself, $8 million is what the jury said that he had to pay Oscar. Obviously, he hadn't paid because Oscar wants to beat him up. But just wanted to drop that on you guys right quick. Little video here. And I'll be back. We'll be back. Give me a few more days, guys. That 43-day live really broke me down. It's taking some time. Just wanted to drop this video. And y'all know I always end this thing. For the love of sports, let's talk about it. Peace.